If you're looking for a non-toxic way to prevent clothing moths, I really like these Raid sticky traps. They come flat like this, and you just pull them apart, and inside they're full of a sticky adhesive. They also provide you with two of these pheromone lures, so their moths are attracted to this odor, they come inside the trap, and they get stuck and die. And these are designed to last for 3 months. After 3 months, you replace them. You only want to place one or two in a large closet, because if you put too many of these traps in here, there's so much of this odor that the moths get confused and they don't know where to go. So to prevent and control moths without using any toxic chemicals, this just does a very nice job.